Hey everyone, it's Ashley from Bookaholics Anonymous, and this is another unveiling of the Uppercase Box for December. So, yeah, we'll just get started. As always, it comes with a book, and the book that we got this month is Not If I See You First by Eric Lindstrom. I haven't really heard a whole lot about it, but it looks interesting. And always, as always, it comes with a little. Life is precious. Any word you say to him can be your last. Something terrible has happened. My mind is totally going blank. It's signed by the author, a book plate signed by the author of the book. So, and then it comes with a little note from Lisa, and why she picked this book. Or not saying something loving when they have a chance. Israel's design show our colors. Not only can any word you say. It also came with. No one has more to gain from this exercise than Zeno and Althea. They just say hurtful things to each other since they walked in the door. Bookmark. This is more representative of the things that you guys say to one another. Is that the letter? Our book campers were real and honest because they thought these feelings would never see the light of day. Really pretty. Little did they know, we swap those letters. But it also makes them experience the loss they would feel if their partner was yanked out of their lives.
It's a bookmark. It tells all about the person who created them. They're really pretty.
And then one day, something happens, and now you can't take these back. Open that door
and then it came with a 2016 bookish calendar.
That's
really cool. I want you to talk to him from your heart. So that's what I'm going to Uppercase Box for December. Do you have any questions, comments, concerns, leave them all. Thank you.